Maphorisa on not finishing school, I guess I have to go back. DJ Maphorisa is one of several celebs who have carved out successful careers despite not finishing matric, and the producer is now eyeing the idea of returning to school to complete his studies. Maphorisa was in grade 11 when he got his first deal and soon after left school to pursue his dream of becoming a DJ. I wasn't going to school when I got the deal. It made me realize that maybe this was possible. I didn't finish school, to be honest. I ended up in grade 11 and I went to college to do a technical courses, A1, A2, A3. That is where I followed my dream. I guess I have to go back. He said he was motivated to return because he sometimes struggled to understand some of the contracts he was required to read. I am struggling to read contracts and stuff, he admitted. Speaking to Drum last month, Maphorisa recounted how as a child he would drum on the desk with a ruler and entertain his class with beats. He also reflected on the heartbreak his parents felt when he told them he wanted to drop out of school. It took me a long time to convince my parents that school bored me. I believe that people should go to school, but I had a different vision, he said. The star has gone on to make waves internationally and told Chwisa Live last year he was honored to represent Mzansi. It is always an honor to represent South Africa and Africa when I travel to places outside of the continent. It's cool to play to audiences that may have never heard this kind of music. Like Gom, for example, when you play it they have no idea what they're hearing but they can't help but move to it.